Oh yeah, let's go kayak. All right, we're here at Elbert Hart Point. Yes, getting ready to go down to the put-in of the Little River Canyon. Pretty excited about it, nervous about it. We'll see. I'm being led by somebody that's never been down it before. Let's get out of here.
Don't go down those class 4 rapids the wrong way.
Give me a hug.
What's up,
buddy? Yeah. You ready, buddy? Let's do this.
It was colder than I thought it was.
Nice little put in. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Fist bump.
According to the guy at the top, watch out for the crazies.
Start making your way to the right. I mean, you could go over there. Alright, this is one we will not be running. I don't know the names of these rapids, which my buddy did. This one is pretty amazing. It'd be good to go right there. But I'm really not sure about all that down there. Check that out. That'll make you shake on the inside a little bit. Thank you. cool. Let's go behind that little pyramid rock. Spin around. Let's go backwards. Let's hit that big hole. Good stuff right there. Made it to the end of yes, of Little River Canyon. That was nice. Chairlift section. I do not recommend it for any beginners. All right, let's load these kayaks up. All right, Little River Canyon.
They have their house on.
It's been good to us. Come out and enjoy it, and we'll see you around. What do you want to say, JT?
I'll see you in a minute.
We'll see you later. Bye bye.
Maybe twice.
Oh, yeah. Best way to end a kayaking trip is when your buddy runs out of gas. There he is.
Oh, God.
I have 20
in the rental car.
I'm 44 years old. I'm out of the gas.
All right, we're out of here. See ya.
To your house.
God, my video's gonna be horrible.
We'll see you on YouTube.